Hi there, this is Super Biggest the Map, and here's another open world game. This is the game Dark Age of Camelot. Let's find out how big the map is in this MMORPG. Now, I have a love-hate relationship with MMORPGs, because I usually love the atmosphere in an MMORPG game world, but I kinda hate the amount of enemies in these worlds. It's almost impossible to walk across an MMORPG map, especially when you have zero experience points, like I always have. Angry creatures are everywhere, and they kill you as soon as they see you. When you step too close to them, you're dead. So, it's going to be hard again. I will have to cut and edit. So that's what it is. It's dark now, but the sun will come up soon. The graphics are not that great. That's because it's an old game. It's released in 2001. Now this is the map. I can't make it any bigger. I will start in the northeast and I will walk all the way to the southwest over here. But I know you can't see this, so I've been looking for a map on the internet. Here it is. And there are three realms, as you can see. Well, there are more realms, but these are the main ones, and I'm going to walk across all of them. In this video, I'm going to walk across the first one, Albion, and in the next two videos, I'm going to walk across the other two. Okay, I'm very scared because it's going to be hard and dangerous. Okay, let's do this. Enjoy. Whoa, this place is very dangerous. I'm dead again. Yes, well, it's not the outermost point in the southwest, but it's pretty close. I hope you agree with me. Okay, let's check out the map. I'm not going to walk any further than this. This is too dangerous. I started in the northeast and I walked all the way to the southwest. Well, almost. In the next video, I'm going to walk across Hibernia. I see you there. This is Obigus the Map. Thanks for watching and goodbye.